In this tutorial, we'll take a look at how to produce a box plot in SPSS. And notice here we have the variable college GPA, where we have the values or GPAs of 10 different people. To produce a box plot, you want to go to Graphs, and then select Legacy Dialogs. Under Legacy Dialogs, you want to select Boxplot. So go ahead and click on that. And then here, notice Simple is selected by default. That's what we want. And then you want to make sure that Summaries of Separate Variables is selected. Go ahead and click Define. And then here we have College GPA, and we want to move that over to Boxes Represent. So click the right arrow button there. And then this looks good. So let's go ahead and click OK. And then here we get our box plot. We get a case processing summary table, first of all, that just tells us that all 10 observations were valid, 0 were missing. So that looks great. And then our box plot is shown here. And in this box plot, which I'll go ahead and double click on to open up the chart editor, in this box plot, there's a few values of interest that we want to describe here. This value here, the thick line, is the median, also known as the 50th percentile. And if we have all of our values ranked from lowest to highest, for example, the median divides the data set exactly in half. This value down here is the first quartile, also known as the 25th percentile. This point right here in our box plot, 25% of the values are below it. The top part of our box here corresponds to the 75th percentile, also known as the third quartile. 75% of the values in our data set are below this point. And finally here, these values here, this line at the bottom here, and this line at the top here, represent the minimum and the maximum values in our data set respectively. They are the minimum and maximum as long as there aren't any outliers. And if there were any outliers, you would see either one or more circles or asterisks either below this point or above this point here. And in fact, let's go ahead and create an outlier or two so you can see what that looks like.